hopefully really quick. It's about celebrating contributions and highlighting contributors. Would you like? Actually, I wanted to showcase a few features of Community Jenkins.io.
Is this where we get to see showing off? I like that channel. Is that?
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
So you already know the. So Community Jenkins.io is this discourse which has a lot of faces and a lot of opportunities for us. And what you can see that here we.
So just a quick question. Are you thinking this is eventually going to replace the Google Groups?
Some of them. So currently we have so many Google Groups, so many Gitter channels, so many other channels here and there, like IRC, etc. And yes, we want to consolidate some of these channels using Discourse. So if you participated in the opening session, there is actually a slide about that. It's a standard KCD meme about introducing the 15th standard. So this is exactly what we are doing, and we hope it works. So we want to get rid of many other channels by using this channel. Not all of them. So currently it's not on the table, about, for example, moving open governance here. But we want to do something. Maybe we will move some discussions, etc. And here we already, for example, moved announcements, because it's easier apparently to write announcement here than write a blog post. Much easier. And there is also a question whether we want to automate that. So from advocacy and outreach standpoint, it's quite handy, and I think we should evolve that. We could combine it with Twitter as code, with LinkedIn as code, which is also possible. Today it's not about that. Today is actually about highlighting what happens in the community, again, in a lightweight approach. So without writing a blog post and a ski doc, spending a lot of time. So for example, here, Tim Jacomp announced BlueOcean button classic UI. Basically this post, just one image, some summary reference to the plugin. And for example, what I did, I'll show you my LinkedIn account. Hopefully no recruiters today, but yeah, let's see. It's probably even more dangerous than showing my YouTube. Okay, so yeah, I am looking for BlueOcean, but in Jenkins UI, and you can see this post. So let's see what happened here. This blog post, I just copy-pasted text from team, etc. I injected one image, and almost 400 likes, which is quite good for the channel. Twitter traction was also quite good, and you just post a link which points you here, and there is a place for discussion. So now it's not only announcement, but it's also embedded way to actually discuss the content, provide some feedback, etc. And this is showing off. So there is topic, and we've already got quite a lot of things. And again, the idea that you share whatever you want. So for example, yesterday I shared roadmaps for open source projects is basically what we did with Mark. So it's basically again just some summary. I linked our slide deck, which is already public. Recording is coming soon, but I've put some teaser slides here just as images. Again, everything can be done in minutes and seconds, because you can edit it in Markdown, and you can just Control C, Control V for images, like on GitHub. You get automatic resolution of these links. So you don't even need to write Markdown for that. Discourse resolves it automatically. And then, there is a post, there is one like from somebody, but definitely discussion is missing. So if you want to share feedback about this slide deck, we will appreciate that, because we spent a lot of time to prepare. A lot of time. Maybe 2 hours. This is one side. It's basically when contributors make announcements, again, about anything. So you want to share, for example, Ioannis wants to share his achievement. He created cool pipeline. Levy wants to say that I created new pipeline library. Limo wants to say that, hey, I created a new feature for declarative pipeline, etc. No blogs needed, no nothing, just write a post here and we will be able to connect it to our social media engine. And yeah, once traction grows, we will get actually more things. Well, it's something for the means, so I won't open. And yeah, actually another set which I wanted to present is quite opposite. So you can highlight your contributions or achievements, but you can also kind of highlight contributions of others. And for that, we actually discussed approaches and I created a praise topic. So basically praise is a label. You can create something like a separated post. For example, I create that this weekend to celebrate Father's Day for Kosuke. Some of you participated on Twitter, etc. And again, it's linked in this page. So yeah, you can post like that. Again, it depends on how much time you want to spend. So on this post, I spent maybe 5 or 10 minutes because I held the links in place and everything else is just brain dump and copy paste from somewhere else. So it's not like I spent 1 day to prepare that. I spent 1 hour on the entire on all announcements. And yeah, for the results, thanks for to contributors, which is kind of suggestion to use a topic so that instead of creating new threads, you can create a comment like that. And another feature of Discord so that you can just put Twitter. So you put a link and it displays it. Yeah. You can also search, etc. And I suggest that we spend a few minutes to actually say thanks. This time it won't be a mob thinking because I did my homework. And I want to thank Olivier because you may not know Olivier much if you don't work on infrastructure, but Olivier is a key contributor to the Jenkins project who does a lot. And yeah, I've written some text when I was thinking about this demo, and I'm going to thank him just here. So yeah, you can see that you can write in Markdown and HTML. You can just basically control V HTML here from any blog post, etc., and it will render automatically. So it's really handy because and everything is with preview, etc. So like that, if you want. So again, I just copy pasted text. He's a typer. Okay. So I thank Oliver for leading maintaining open source project, moving Jenkins to Asia, etc. Jenkins release infrastructure, supporting Jenkins governance, update CLI, being an awesome team. Anything else to mention before I post?
Need to end a sentence in the first line, or like the and he has is missing a phrase. I would just take off the last three words of the first sentence.
These ones?
Yeah, look at the last three words on that line.
Okay. Oh. Okay. And he has been a key Jenkins contributor ever since.
Yes. There you go.
So finally, we do mob community management again, right? That's nice. And yeah, you can also inject smiles if you want. Something like that. Again, all images, etc., you can control C, control V. So it's quite handy as an editor. And yeah, it's not as code, but if you want, you can dump everything to Markdown and GitHub repository. In this case, ship it. Ship it. And yeah, thanks, Olivia. You can just like it. And then what I can do. I can actually, for example, go to Twitter and say something like, again, I'm not sure what exactly will be rendered here. So let's actually see, because I have no idea. Well, in the worst case, I will be embarrassed, but I can, well, if you don't know how it will be rendered, inject GIF, right?
Because GIFs always render.
Yeah, it gives all this render. So yeah. Okay, I like Game of Thrones. Oh, okay. Yes, let's see the con. Probably Tracy sees that mess and retweets it, who knows?
I'm not sure that's the, is that the gift that you want? It looks like he's kind of not so thankful.
Oh, okay.
We definitely mean this sincerely, not with any degree of...
Okay, yeah, not with any degree of Game of Thrones, right?
Yeah.
Actually, how it renders, so it renders not well, because it just renders the heading. So we definitely need a GIF.
Applause? I think the applause one I think is probably...
Yeah, oh my God. What else do you have? That's always work, right?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. Ah, okay.
There you go.
I guess.
Yeah.
I put too many cats in my feet these days.
No such thing as too many cats.
Okay. So, another mob programming. Probably I will lose a few followers, but who knows, who cares? Feel free to retweet. So yeah, this was my talk about how to promote, and yeah, please use all channels, show off your contributions, because as Jenkins, we would really appreciate your contributions and highlighting them, because we really need to highlight what happens in Jenkins. And you can do it in minutes. You don't need to write a huge ASCII for Jenkins.io. You can use this channel as a really lightweight option. And I think that it will be soon a default way for us, and Jenkins.io will become more and more redundant. I mean, Jenkins.io blog post. But let's see. So questions, comments?
Yeah, I heard that the Discord has also a live chat. Does it?
It's a Discord. I don't think that Discord has live chats.
Ah, mm-hmm.
So, okay. So Discord is chat, Discord is forum.
No, I know what is Discord. I'm just, I saw that Discord maybe.
I might be wrong.
Have that also. So for chat, it means that Gitter and IRC remains as it is.
Yeah, so we are not to do something significant, but if maintainers want to close down, for example, Gitter and move to Discord, they're welcome to do so. We do not block maintainers, and currently we have almost 100 Gitter channels for Jenkins CI. Many of these channels are not really active. Yeah, 100 almost. There are also mailing lists which are not really active. So, for example, I can totally foresee that advocacy and outreach mailing list will be replaced by Discourse entirely, because it's a better place for open discussion than mailing list, at least I think so. And the idea that we will be removing some of the channels, but ultimately we won't be forcing anyone. So as a maintainer, you have full freedom to decide what you do.
Because I think consolidation here is really important, because as as a guy who seeks some answers, I would go to the place that have most of community, and I really like this course. So the UI is really great. As I'm more a reader than a writer, it's really convenient for me to follow discourse topics.
Yeah, right. So in our case, we rather lead by example. This platform is currently Spring View. So you're welcome to contribute. You are welcome to share your feedback. So there is site feedback category for that. But yeah, assumption that if it takes off, if there are contributors, so that it will eventually motivate even more maintainers to migrate. And that's how the community works. So right now, I don't think that we would force anyone to migrate from any channel. But if it plays out, we will rather win by consensus. Does it make sense?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you.
Okay, so try it out. And if you ship something new, please show it off, because I will be working on automation for all these things, and I want content so that I can work on automation. Okay, so let's close down because we are going over time and we won't have much time for after party. Well, we will have basically infinite after party anyway, but I have a few closing slides before we move there. So please just some patience. There are not that many slides. So first of all, thanks to everyone who contributed and who stayed until the end. Yeah, it was almost 6 hours by now, and yeah, it was quite a packed agenda. So, but I think that it worked pretty well because yeah, there were a lot of discussions. We had a really active State of the Union session. Next time we should maybe make it even faster. And user panel, it was a great experiment, and I believe that we should keep